Hello, it's me. Oh, if you're in the comments, it's Val. And today I'm going to be doing. Chill time with Val. Let's do it. Hold on. Can we just admire this? Beautiful. This. So. What am I gonna do? Oh. It's chill time with Val. As you heard from the beginning. Yes. And chill time with Val is episode 2 of Chill Time with Val. So, yeah. I actually wanted to show you guys something. Yeah. So I have like every single color, so I'm not really, but I have red. I have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, pink. But I probably need to redo pink because it's like really slimy. But Beyonce has my red. Really bright. And I actually just, while I'm playing with it, as you can see in my beautiful background, it is henna. Well, not henna. It is a tapestry. And I put my fairy lights over it. And I put my, dream catcher in the middle. Because it was on that side before. And I actually ordered the wrong tapestry. In the picture, it was supposed to be tan. Mom, if you're watching this right now, please stop laughing. It's my mom. Anyways, I forgot what I was gonna say. But, yeah. That's my background. Yeah. And, yeah. I have more slime. But, yeah. And I was trying to think of, like, what fall video I should do. And I think I'm gonna be doing, like, maybe DIY fall Halloween costumes. And I'm not gonna do, like, those costumes that are, like, be a crayon. Like, I literally saw that. That's sort of, like, be a sexy crayon. I'm like, how are crayons sexy? You ruined someone's childhood. But I'm not gonna do costumes like that. I'm actually gonna do costumes that people know what you are. Like Ariel, like Disney princesses, a unicorn, a llama, a taco. Louise from Bob's Burgers, SpongeBob, Patrick, you know what I'm saying? Okay. I actually tried to record a video today and it was like not working out, so I. But yeah. Ow. Having a brain fart, I don't know. I actually don't know what else to do.
that important,
but I have this gift card from Hot Topic. So, gift card, I got that. I'm pretty sure it's Pennywise, though. It's a girl. This goes post rules. I don't think I'm gonna find anything at, well, probably like a cute dress, because I'm gonna be, you want me to tell you guys? Or do you want to be a cute secret? Hobby secret? Okay, fine, I'll tell you. Well, it's kind of hard to explain. Okay. I'm kind of being like a masquerade girl. So, like, okay, you fell. Anyways, I'm being like a masquerade girl. So, I'm gonna have like those masks, black one, and then I'm just gonna have like a cute black and white dress with like kitty heels or something like that. I don't know. And then with like gloves or something. And then like a choker. And black lipstick because it's like my soul. And I love black. So yeah. Yeah, I love black. Not really, actually, purple's my favorite color. But yeah. Yeah. But, like, under the mask, I'm gonna have, like, fake blood with my professional face paint. There we go. But then, so, like, I close it, and then when I lick it, I look all creepy. Through my bed. If you want to, comment down below what you're dressing up as. And you don't have to comment that. Specifically, but yeah. But yeah. Oh, you know what I should do? We should, this right now, every time you comment down below, what can I do? I don't want to do a shout out, because a lot of people do that. But, I can mention you in my video. Not like give a shout out like at the end. Oh my god, I just had the best idea. Okay. For now on, every time you comment down below, do anything. Say hi. Whatever. What's good? Hello. I like beavers, you know, like whatever. We'll do this thing at the end, and I will, and I will put your name right here, and I will say the most, the beautiful unicorn of the day is so-and-so. Is that a great idea? I'm gonna start doing that. So right now, comment down below, whatever you want. And then, in the next video, I will shout you out. So, yeah. Do that right now. Go. Pause. Go do it. Do whatever you want. Go. Comment down below. Yeah. And then I can actually, So, yeah, you're comfortable. I can put your name. I was thinking of putting, like, your thing, but I feel like that would be too, you know, in your space. So I'm just gonna put your name right there. Not your real name, but like your username for YouTube. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, people. I wish I had a pumpkin spice latte right now, because I would like pick it off. Whoa, the lighting. I'm hot red. I'm fine now. But yeah. That just made a farty. Ew. It just made a farting like. I think if you put like too much contact solution in it, it like gets hard. Guys, I'm actually getting a new phone case. It's not that really important. And I think I'm actually gonna tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do a what's on my phone. What's on my phone? And this would be my new pop socket. I think I've mentioned this before, but yeah, it's my new pop socket. And I'm gonna have like a cute sushi case, so it's gonna be white. It has like sushi on it. It's gonna take a long time to come in, probably like next week or like tomorrow. But it's from Japan, so it's gonna take like a long time to come in. It has to go to airplane to get to the United States. Well, like, hold on, United States right here. That's all the way in the south? Or east. So. Yeah, I'm dumb. I don't know. I'm literally learning social studies and I don't even know. What the heck? Come on. You guys want to be in Snapchat? Come on, I'm going to put you in Snapchat. Hold on, ready? Come on. I'm going to put you in my mail already. Yeah. Go, hold on. You're gonna snap. What the heck? You're gonna Snapchat. That's me right there. Yep. Yeah, that was weird. There we go. Okay. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And as you know, comment down below if you want a shout out in my next video, which is tomorrow. So bye, guys.